Welcome back, everybody, to the Ride With The Knights YouTube channel. This video is awesome. You guys are going to love this footage. Wet dirt, sand, berm, blasting on a two-stroke. This is what we're talking about. So this is some race footage from the Rabbit Run Grand Prix just a couple weeks ago in Delta, Utah. This was hosted by Grassroots Promotions, the Bruff family. They do a great job. And it was a Umora points-paying event. So Umora is the off-road series, one of the off-road series here in Utah. And that's why I was there. So believe it or not, I've grown up riding racing motorcycles my whole life in Utah, and I've never spun a single lap on the Bunker Hill motocross track, which is iconic for its natural elevation and great sand conditions. So I was eager, really eager, to go spin some laps on this track. In fact, so eager that I ended up signing up for two classes. My brother Benji and I decided to not only compete in the 90-minute open pro moto later in the day, but we also signed up for this race, which is the it was a 50-minute moto, and this is the 20 plus vet class, which is pretty much like the college boy class in motocross. So it's kind of ironic having a 20 plus vet class, but anyways, I had a blast. I was riding my dad's 2023 KTM 250 XC TBI custom suspension by MotoXperts. It was super fun. If you compare this footage to a lot of my racing on the Sherco 300, you'll notice that I'm a little bit higher in the RPMs on this bike. This is a 250, and the way this KTM engine runs, it likes to be in the higher RPMs. I had a Dunlop MX, it's the 14, the new one, the sand scoop tire on the back, and I had an absolute blast. So check out some of this racing action. Hope you guys enjoy the footage. If you're interested in learning some new skills to improve your off-road riding in sand, then head over to ridewiththenights.com. We got a lot of training content in there, and just a whole bunch of videos to help you learn different tips and techniques that we use when we're in these races. So other than that, thanks for watching and enjoy the video.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about the tires that I was running during this particular race. On the rear, I had a Dunlop MX14 sand tire. These tires work great for really soft and sandy conditions. And as you can tell, this off-road loop is pretty much 100% deep sand. This tire helps me stay on top of the sand and carry more momentum, works really good, and I've actually enjoyed riding it on these types of conditions. I pretty much always run Moose inserts front and rear 100% of the time. However, I have learned that the Dunlop MX14, the sand tires, they actually have a pretty big carcass, and the Moose insert that I've been running the last couple of months, it actually was getting a little worn down and shrinking a little bit in size, and it wasn't filling the tire out very well. So I opted for a tube, which worked pretty good during this moto. In fact, it worked great. However, in the next moto, a little bit later in the day, didn't work out so good. So you'll watch that video when I upload it a little later. But I wanted to share with you guys the new tire changer that I've been using for all of my Moose changes. It's the Neutron Speed Pro tire changer sold by Rocky Mountain ATVMC. And we did a video recently teaching you how to change a Moose insert using this tire changer. So if you're interested in learning that or learning kind of my techniques, I've been changing Mooses for over 10 years now, and I've really fine-tuned my technique and the steps that I use. So if you're interested in that, go check that out. It's a really good product, works great. It's a lot more affordable than some of the other tire changers out there, and it includes all of the same features that are going to help get the job done consistently every time. It's a great tool to have in your garage. It's one of my favorite things. And if you're an off-road rider, you're doing it all the time. So if you're an avid off-road rider that's racing or competing a lot or just trail riding a lot, you know how important it is to have Moose inserts in your tire, and you're going to be doing that job a lot. So this is definitely one of the first things that I would invest in for your shop or your garage is this tire changer. And this Neutron one is a great option. So click the link in the description below. Check it out on Rocky Mountain ATVMC. A lot of the stuff that we get, pretty much all the stuff that we get and that we're using on our motorcycles and to experience motorcycles to the degree that we do, comes from Rocky Mountain ATVMC. They have so many products and they're almost always in stock, which blows me away. So head over to Rocky Mountain, do your shopping there. It supports Ride with the Knights. We get a little part of that, and it allows us to keep making these videos for you guys so you can enjoy this content. So we'll get back to the racing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.